Cough and shortness of breath can be caused by many different conditions, but one dangerous condition that can cause cough and shortness of breath is lung cancer. There are many different types of lung cancer, so let's explain those different types of lung cancer and how to recognize them. And then let's explain dangerous signs that indicate that the cancer has spread to other organs in the human body, such as the brain and the heart. Full video is in the comments.